Habari asubuhi. Wewe najua ile boti ile inaitwa Blessemes ukijua mbre. Niko na haja na picha yake sana. Aya. Bleeder. Nipata poa kwa.
Baya ni sky pale juu. Pale ndio morning boat. Pale ndio ufunga. Walifanya story kubwa sana hii. Kaenda paka Djibouti.
Mm.
Majua imekimbia paka anasema paka Djibouti pia imeingia.
Original crew members were 27, but 2 weeks ago, before she was released, two of them were airlifted to an American naval ships, and then they were taken to Djibouti to undergo some medical, because they were suffering, and they have medical problems. So they came to Kenya with only 25 of them, and then on Saturday, 13 new crew members from Ukraine were flown out from Algeria to Mombasa to do a crew change. And then she'll sail from Mombasa with the skeleton crew of the new 13. The rest will fly home from here to Indonesia, Algeria, and Ukraine. But the rest 13 will sail with the ship to Jerusalem to discharge a cargo of clinker, and then from there she'll sail back home. The owners didn't pay anything, but the management of the ship managers paid about $3.5 million, but the gunmen were demanding $8 million. The ship was hijacked on 1st January this year, while underway from Oman to Dar es Salaam.
Ukijua mbre, niko na haja na picha yake sana.
Wale ndio morning boat, wale ndio ufunga. Wale ndio ufunga. Action ni ile tatu.